Hi guys, I'm Coach Jordan from SCDA. Today I'm here to do a flexibility segment with you. Hope you enjoy it.
We will be doing ankle stretch, so pushing your feet on the ground, trying to balance. Then coming forward, tucking your toes, keeping your heels together. Then doing your angry cat, you're going to push your wrists under and gently rock. And then the opposite way. Coming into pike, keeping our toes pointed, reaching as far as we can, walking your fingers out for a better stretch. Swapping sides, reaching to the sky and pancake. Then from here, rolling through to your seal. Keeping our feet together and our shoulders away from our ears. Then pushing back, pushing your armpits into the floor. Now doing our splits, right leg first, pushing our hips towards the floor, making sure our knee is on top of our ankle. Straight front leg, nose to our knee. Into splits. For a challenge, you can put your arms up in the air. Making sure your knees under, arms up for a challenge.
Then you move the other leg. Come on, let's together. I'm Kirk Stroder from SCGA. See you next time.